decent return. And I think there might be a serious issue here on the Nalbandian end. Oh no, I think we might have a disqualification here. I think this tournament is over. I think David Nalbandian is going to be disqualified. I'm not sure exactly what happened, so I might just hold on a second. But I think Nalbandian, when he'd been pulled out wide on the return, has taken a swing. And if it's his racket that has hit this gentleman here, oh, it's all over.
Yeah.
We've got a champion here in Marian Cilic, and Nalbandian's in some serious trouble. Tom Barnes, the new supervisor, I don't think there's any question what has to happen here. That is such a shame. It wasn't malicious.